We're going to pick our way through these trees and head south towards New Concord. Takeoff was pretty good. It was a long takeoff. And for those round bales, the hay bales, a little bouncy out here, not too bad. Got plenty of trees below us, and a lot of hay fields, so we're good. Winds are coming up. We can kind of relax both hands right now. Just head south. Up 760 feet. Way off in the distance is Highway 70, head east and west. Got another runway over here. We might go by there and see what's going on. Alright, we're over the majority of trees. I'll go ahead and drop the RPMs down a little bit. Got a flea market going on down here. Antique tractors and flea market. A little hazy up here. Most of the smoke from the back west has blown through. The runway is right down below us. I see a little white airplane down there. Little sport plane. We'll buzz that runway. Maybe you can get a better look at that. Maybe get a little better look at that airplane as I fly right by it here. Just cruising around the golf course. If we can catch a ball. A little lift over here. Watch out with these big high power lines. Over here in New Concord area, see a lot of deer over here. Last year, I'm not sure about what month it was, but had a coil went out on my monster and had to land over here. About 381 feet, doing about 30 miles an hour. There's some geese up here in a cage out kind of middle of nowhere. .30 miles an hour, about 170 feet in the air. Over here by these cell phone towers. Okay. Gonna find me a way through all these fields here, gain some altitude, get across. And we're just cooking along, and it's 30 miles an hour, trims are about 3. We're about 3 miles away from the runway. Been flying for about 23 minutes. To me, when you get this high, it's, you know, everything seems real slow, and you're just kind of toodling along real slow. But you can see a lot of things. I never knew that lake was over there. Or maybe I do, or did. I think I went fishing there years ago. I snuck on the property. Doctor on. Coming up around the backside of my house. Back here where this Amish was building this huge building. Looks like they've got it pretty much all together. Let's see if we can do this S-curve here. We'll pick one. Through the corn. Watch out for these power lines. Yeah, pull the trims all the way in and do some low, slow flying here. Gotta watch for the fences out here. Fire's gone straight up. Somebody's cleaning up an area to build a house. There we go, right there.